Welcome to my webinar on assistive technology. I am assuming that many of you have not heard of assistive technology, or you have heard of it but are not exactly sure what it is. So today we're going to cover the basics of assistive tech. You're going to learn how it's defined in the law, how to address it in a student's IEP, what assessment tools you can use, and what are some inexpensive options for providing assistive technology to students with disabilities.